Hey guys, welcome to Regis Garage. And today we're going to change the main thermostat for this BMW 120D. Don't worry if your engine is different than mine, because this procedure is really similar in most BMW diesel engines. So let's start by removing front air guide. It's held by two T20 screws. Then I tried to remove turbo air feed pipe. It is held by two 5mm Allen bolts at the top. And the turbo end is also a push fit, and there's a breather pipe halfway down, and it's also a push fit. In order to remove that pipe and have some more space, we need to remove the electrical fan. So first, unplug the connector. There is one T20 bolt at the top left hand side. Now we can easily remove that turbo feed pipe. So this is EGR thermostat. And the main thermostat is hidden behind the EGR cooler. As you can see, it's held by four bolts. Undo and remove the hose clamp that holds the EGR exhaust pipe on. Disconnect the EGR air feed. Undo and remove EGR thermostat hose. Remove two H5 bolts that attach the EGR cooler to the front of the engine. And one H5 bolt on the left hand side. Remove two T40 bolts that attach the EGR cooler above the turbo. Don't forget to disconnect the bottom coolant hose. And now you can remove the EGR cooler. Release the retaining clips that hold the hoses on the either side of the thermostat and disconnect them. Remove four bolts that attach the thermostat to the water pump. As you can see, there is some dirt, so it's a good idea to clean the surface before you install the replacement item. Now you only have to put everything back, and don't forget to fill the system with new coolant and bleed the system. Here is a video for that, and thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and see you in the next video.